It's me.
I am Meriwether Lewis, and the year's 1803, the core of discovery. Headed down Missouri River with a group of 33.
Hello, I'm journaling. We're in South Dakota dreaming about how it's gonna be when we get older and see. We don't know your language, but we want to trade with you for meat.
There's such a difference between us in a million tribes.
Hello from the other side,
Louisiana territory's pretty wide.
We'll tell you our story from the west, but the trip that we took wasn't really the best.
Hello from the outside,
the Mandans helped us to survive
when we were cold, freezing, and about to die. And when we need directions, we have a guide anymore.
Hello, where are we? It's so typical of me to write about the wildlife. I hope that we make it. Will we ever make it out of the most terrible mountains?
It is a secret to the group of us, are almost past this drive.
Shoshone tribe, and she gave birth to Sean in 1805. Hello from the other side,
she rescued journals from the tide.
And throughout the journey, she was a symbol of
right. We went through the Rockies and we ran out of food and had candles.
Hello from the outside,
at least we can say that we tried to find the Northwest Passage to the other side.
The core discovery split apart and they never saw each other again, and became decrepit old men who eventually die anymore.
Hello from the